Okay, goodbye. Okay. Bye.
Introducing Ryan Bomarito.
Ryan Bomarito. Ryan Bomarito's fucking phenomenal, dude, man. This guy.
Ryan Bomarito is very strong.
Most dedicated person in the gym.
You might know Ryan Bomarito as the toughest guy on campus. Did you know there's way more to him than just his muscle?
Most disciplined person in the room.
Check out his page. The dude's fucking killing it.
Body sculpting, and he does that stuff. It's just incredible. Yeah, he's
alrighty. What is good, everybody? I hope you all are having a fantastic day or whatever time you're watching this. It's about 1 p.m. right now, New Year's Eve, December 31st. Rainy day schedule since it's been raining all night and it's cloudy outside today. So we're just gonna kind of have a chill day. I just made my morning smoothie, which I'll be showing on the screen. And I cooked up some shrimp sirloin yesterday. I have some leftover chicken and steak from work the other night. I'm gonna be cooking up some ground turkey, cabbage and rice in a little bit. And we're gonna eat that, film a pull day, get some back, rear delts, some biceps in for you guys. Make sure to check out my push day that I made the other day. I'll put that up in the video. Up here, over here, wherever I wanna put it. I haven't decided yet, but I'll think about it right now. But it's already going to be thought about by the time I put that on the video, but all right, anyway, yeah. And then after that, I don't know what my plan is for tonight, either go to a friend's house or just hang out here and sleep, because who doesn't like sleeping? I slept in late today and it's quite unfortunate because I don't like sleeping in, but anyway, that's what my plan is for today. I also need a haircut. But I'll get that this week sometime. So yeah, we'll just get straight into the video so I don't bore you guys. Okay, goodbye. Okay. Bye. All right, guys, we're here in our beautiful kitchen. I also forgot to ask, how was your guys' Christmas? That was just a few days ago. It was 6 days ago. Not really a few, but more than a few. Comment down below how it was, what you guys did, or what you guys got. I was very lucky to get an upgraded computer. It's a 16-inch MacBook Pro. It's one of the new M3 computers that came out recently. So I'm very lucky that I got that. And yeah, that's kind of what's been going on. So I've been trying to edit with all this stuff on there. And I've been kind of just grinding out a whole bunch of YouTube videos to start off the year strong and then end the 2023 year strong. But now we're going to go ahead and eat. We've got our food right here. So we've got our rice that we made a couple days ago. We've got our shrimp and sirloin that comes in like the Costco packages. And then in this bad boy right here, we've got our chicken and steak, ribeye. And then for a little bit of crunch and flavor, we're just gonna go ahead and throw on some lettuce and cabbage, because why not? So yeah. All right, so we're just gonna go ahead and make our plate here. So for plate number one, we're gonna go ahead and do some shrimp and sirloin. It's not really like the real sirloin stuff, but yeah, this is what it looks like. Can't even see, so hopefully it's in focus right now. But yeah, that's what it looks like. So we're gonna do that. We've got some more shrimp and sirloin in there. That almost fell out, but whatever. Almost again. So we're gonna go ahead and just throw it all onto there. Okay, so we got this. And now throw on our white rice. Made this a couple days ago. Get our fancy looking fork. And just throw that on there. What a lovely looking meal. Looking good. Go ahead and throw this in the microwave. So a lot of the time I don't really season my food, but just because I typically do like a sauce, like a low calorie, zero calorie kind of sauce, but I'm out of sauce and it's like rough. So what I've been doing is I've been putting on this stuff. This stuff's super fire. So I've been throwing that on like my ground turkey and stuff like that. And what else do I put it on? Like my rice kinda. My chicken and steak is already pre-seasoned, so there's really no need for me to throw it on there. But if I feel like it's not enough flavor, I will, since I typically get judged for not throwing any type of seasoning on my foods. So I'm putting seasoning on this food so you guys can unjudge me. There's our lovely looking meal. We got Bailey over here looking to get some food. Hello, Bailey. Let's see how it looks. Ooh, looking good. Nice. Looking lovely. All right, guys, we're here. We've got our beautiful looking plate here of our shrimp and steak. We've got our full water, our Helamix. Since if you guys didn't know, your body is made up of primarily water. So if you guys are looking for a better pump, building better muscle, and honestly just getting in better shape and staying healthy, hydration is key. Tasty. All right. So I mean, typically you hear majority of people say, like, you gotta hydrate, you gotta focus on your sleep. And those are probably the two most important things when it comes to building muscle. I've been putting a lot of emphasis on rest this year. And so I've been training about 5 or so times a week. And I've honestly seen better progress in the gym with my physique and honestly just strength in general. Because on those rest days, it's when you're actually building the muscle. You're breaking down the muscle and the tissues on the days that you're training and working them out. And then on your rest days, when you're recovering, that's when the muscles are being rebuilt to come back better, stronger, and more developed. So the next time you come in the gym, you're looking on fleek. And who doesn't want to look like that, you know? So I recently got asked how many sets per week I do for biceps. So I train my biceps about 2 to 3 times per week. And each day I do about 3 or so exercises with about 4 sets each day. So if you guys want to do the math for me, since I don't really feel like doing math right now, since I'm on winter break right now. So if I did 3 times 4, that's like 12 times 3. So that's about like 30 to 36 sets per week, if I'm doing math correctly. It's a lot to think about right now. It's a lot of pressure I just put on myself. So I'll also throw out these two things. I recently just put out a video explaining my new workout split. I'm going to be following that for the new year and see where that takes me. So if you guys want to check that out, you guys can go to my page, or I'll also be putting that somewhere on the video. I haven't decided yet, but I'll also think about this right now, just like before when I said this as well. But you guys will be seeing it where I put it. But right now, in the moment, I'm gonna put it on this side, which is gonna be the top right side. So there you go. So another thing I'm gonna throw out there is for those wanting to become like a gym influencer or anything like that, all my gym graphics, my LUTs, all the stuff that you see on my videos come through C Creation, which has been designed by Lou Bamba, who's a fitness creator. He designed all these graphics that can show what muscles are being worked, what muscle group is being worked on each day, where you can kind of blur out the background, show a title. I'll be showing all these graphics on there. They have travel, they have food graphics, pretty much anything to suit your creation, which is like their whole idea behind the thing. So if you guys want to grab anything from their store, you can use code RYBOM, all caps, no spaces, and save some money. So feel free to grab your graphics and tag me if you do, because I want to see what you guys create with that. Thank you guys for 850 subscribers. I appreciate it. I was at 300 subscribers in August, and I've been putting a lot of attention into YouTube this last couple months, and now I'm at 850, so I appreciate, oh my gosh, I appreciate your guys' help and getting there, and your support, and all the compliments with people saying my physique looks great, and I've really just been grinding these last couple weeks and trying to put out videos because I'm really in that grind mode. And I'm honestly just ready for the new year to start, because I have a lot of new videos coming through, workout videos. I think I'm going to Iceland as well next year. Yeah, in July. And then my other trips are still in the works right now. So stay tuned for that. Travel videos, workout videos. I got a whole bunch coming. So thanks again, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy this meal right here. There we go, it's in focus now. And we're gonna go ahead and get straight into our workout video. So, let's see, let's find a good song to play right now. Quick pause as well. What do you guys think about my mustache? It's actually growing in pretty good. It's been about 3 years. Nah, it's like a couple months. It's growing in pretty good, eh? Okay, resume video. All right, guys, exercise number one. This is gonna be a row focused, thickness focused type of exercise. And it's basically just gonna be like a standing row. We're gonna be using this rope, and you're gonna put it at the very bottom. All you're gonna wanna do, pull the weight back, find a good position to stand, and row. I went from boy to woman, why? My position had to stand down, and I had to make the perfect plan, now I'm on the way. I had to fight for the city, for the city. I had to fight for the people. You gotta do what all leaders do. Go. Everyone here, we believe in you. Know you can be a hero, cause we see you do it. And this is the time that we needed you. Everyone is here to see you move. We winning. We put a world on the way. And every time you swing through the city, you are saving the day. Let's go. For the town, now there's no villains allowed. Everyone cheering the crowd, but I'm still way up, I'm over the clouds. We had a fight for the city, competition was lethal. Honestly, it's no biggie. I had to do what all leaders do. All right, guys, that's a wrap on today's YouTube video. I hope you enjoyed this kind of a video where I kind of just go through like a day in the life kind of thing. What I'm making throughout the day, like my ground turkey, maybe some shrimp, steak here and there. And then I just kind of throw in a workout, answer a couple questions here and there, keep it things pretty simple. So comment your thoughts on videos like this, because I kind of enjoy doing these rather than just focusing on one specific topic for just one video. So make sure to like this video so other people see this, comment, share this with somebody who is looking for a YouTube channel to subscribe to. I'll catch you guys in the next video. It'll probably be pretty soon. I'm trying to post pretty frequently, maybe like once a week or so. We're just on that grind, you know? All right, well, have a good one, guys. Catch you in the next one.